Stephen, I think it's acknowledged this is one of the toughest days of the year for any manager.
Yeah, it's a day where, of course, you give some players some good news, but you also give some players some really disappointing news, and players that have served the club particularly well over a period of time. So it's never easy, but it's part and parcel of the manager's job.
Retained or released, I suppose the thinking is all about the future now. It's all about what you want to do going forward.
Yeah, you know, I'm quite clear on how I want my team to play. You know, we've got a certain kind of DNA that we want for each position. When you're at a club like Carlisle, you can't tick all the boxes because, you know, to get all the boxes ticked, you need about £70 million in every position. So you're not going to have that. But there's a couple of key boxes in each position that we want to tick. And because of that, that obviously makes up the reasons as to why we retain or let certain players go.
Players offered contracts, clearly you see them as potentially being part of what you want to do going forward. What's the process with them now?
Well, they've been made an offer by David, and you know, hopefully that offer is to the terms that they are happy with. If not, then hopefully there then can be ongoing negotiations with David. And that's, you know, a big part of his role. You know, I don't like to get involved in the financial aspects. It allows me to have purely a football relationship with my players, which I prefer. So that's kind of the process moving on from now.
And I suppose with them you need to know sooner rather than later so that you can prepare should they decide not to stay with us.
Yeah, of course. You know, we obviously want transparency, clear indication of what they're thinking at this moment in time. And again, that goes into our planning moving forward.
Your head spinning at this moment in time, Gaffer, because there is so much to do.
There is, and it's been a busy day, and there's going to be busy weeks ahead in trying to bring in the correct personnel. But this is a big part of the job, and probably the most crucial part of the job, because whatever anybody, you know, leads you to believe, the reality is that recruitment within any club is the most vital part, because regardless of the tactical elements, regardless of the fitness that I talk about, you still need the players. So it's a hugely important 5 or 6 weeks leading up to the start of pre-season.
You've mentioned how key recruitment's going to be, and also mentioned you might work with a smaller squad, so it's a case of getting the right players to fit.
Yeah, you know, I think that it's getting the right players and hungry players that want to be at Carlisle, that want to be part of a club and team moving forward. You know, we're very ambitious, but we also understand our restrictions. But it's about, you know, maximising what we have, and in order to do that, you need players that want to improve and want to get better. So, you know, it's bringing in not only good players, but players with ambition, and that will be a key factor for us.
Just finally, Gaffer, we've barely closed the door on last season. How excited are you about what's ahead?
Very excited. You know, this is a great time of year for any manager when you're rebuilding. And you don't need to deal with disappointments on a Saturday afternoon at times. So it's a really good time. It's a time where, you know, you can put all your plans in process and work hard towards getting a team and personnel that you feel fits your model together.